To me, there is no art without craft. And if the artist has not got the craft, why is he there? Why is he even involved in the process? But I think art does actually happen, but it's kind of gone underground.
Perhaps ever, let's carry on drums and turn on the bass. Hey.
Play guitar in a certain way, then I will alter the tune to fit that rather than the other way around. I'm almost incapable of playing the same thing exactly the same way twice in a row. I don't have that discipline. I wouldn't make a good session man, but I'm a good guest because I'm unpredictable. People, if they want something a bit unusual, then they'll ask me. But if they want someone who's actually just going to play the notes as scripted, sorry, wrong guy.